And the Lord blessed Abraham in gold, silver, and cattle. These are over 2 acres of groundnuts owned by ZAK. I want to tell you that you can be rich without grabbing your father's land title. God bless you.